it's, well, you can decide if it's funny or not, I guess. So when I was living in Santa Monica last year for the residency that this was all written on, I went down to Venice Beach. They have a lot of great shops, really classy shops where you can find thongs and like Native American t-shirts and that kind of stuff. And there was one store in particular that has a lot of really great non-culturally appropriative Native American t-shirts. One of which has an amazing drawing of like an eagle flying over a waterfall. Everyone just close your eyes really and envision an eagle flying over a waterfall. Okay, this song is called The Eagle Lands.
I'm gonna say bunnies.